Bulan, what's wrong with you?
I'm angry with you.
Why are you angry with me? You have to listen to me.
For what, Ben? Everything you've done clearly to me.
I said, you have to listen to me. I never betrayed you.
Ben, you've really changed. On the past there was only me, but now I don't know who am I for you.
You know, it's because I prefer our wedding party.
Let me congratulate you. You successfully broke my heart. I want to let you go.
Ula, you know, we will get married soon. The invitation card is already prepared. Look at me. Now you told me that I had an affair with another girl. I never do that. I love you. I really love you. You are my fiancé.
So, who's the girl?
People on the world. Hi friend, how about me? Do I look different too?
Yeah, you too, honey.
Thank you.
You look more terrible. Oh, even I don't think you can get it.
Anyway, guys, thanks again.
We back to the topic. Why we are here?
Yeah, I would like to find someone who can help our research. But still, I can do it.
Oh, come with me.
My friend, I found someone in my village. They may help us.
Hey, come on. Please, we don't really care with you. Just shut the hell up.
I want you to come with me. I have someone, her name is Selfie, Dr. Selfie. She is one of the best doctor I ever know. She is kind, beautiful, friendly, and I heard it so many students ask for help.
So I don't mind to ask her for help.
Neither do I. Everything I do it for you, my lovely Ricky.
Ayu, can you stop eating when you are talking?
Ayu, you have to be tolerant to him. He got gas. But I think he's right. Why should I do it my way?
It's important to take some diet. Come on, guys.
Who's she looking for?
Is this Dr. Selfie's house? We want to meet her.
Who are you?
I'm Ricky. I had an appointment.
Wait.
Ricky, are you sure this is the right house?
Yeah, of course.
We should not to be here. I have goosebumps.
I don't think so. It's a nice place. Just shut up, you clown. Please come.
Guys.
Wait, it's probably from your friend. Hey ma'am, what's your problem? Do I look care about your funny talk?
I guess she doesn't have friend.
My mind. Honestly, it's nice place.
I told you.
Only if that poker face doesn't see us like we are thieves. Ew.
Honey, why are you so cruel?
Whatever.
I'm Selfie.
No problem, Al Doc. Good afternoon. My name is Ricky. We had an appointment by phone before. My friend suggested me to meet you.
Yeah, Ricky. I know you. You're a collegiate in Muhammadiyah University. Am I right?
Yes, I am. How do you know?
My friend is one of your lecturers. Her name is Miss Wan. So, there you call your friends?
This is Belly, Fandi, this is Ayu, and this is Honey.
It's okay. It's my patient.
Find some plan that will help us to understand and define for its work.
I hope you will be help us, Doc. We need to help to finish our task.
I'm really proud to all of you. You have spirit to learn, and I'll be glad to help.
Yeah, you have fantastic one in lifetime experience here.
I wish I could get an A course this semester.
Not only you, Belly, I want to get A score too.
So, anything else should be prepared for this research dog?
You don't have to prepare anything else. Just make sure your soul is ready for this. And my assistant, Aras, will be there for you.
Well, then, Doctor, thanks for everything.
Hey, Doc! Where is your bathroom?
That blood? Honey.
Fandi, take a look at this. This is blood. It's not blood. It looks like man's blood.
What's wrong with you? Wait. What's wrong with you?
I'm dizzy. Honestly, I'm afraid of blood. I had trauma. When I was a kid, I got a bus accident. There was a lot of blood surrounding me. I was so scared. All of my friends died. Until now, if I saw the blood, I find it.
It's alright. You will be okay.
How about we are going back right now, so you may can get some rest.
Okay.
Okay, let's go.
You're Rick. Let me help you. Are you okay? You see a girl. She's beautiful. She has a veil. She wear...
Sorry, sir. I didn't see any girl like you see it.
Okay. If you don't mind, please tell me what happened to you.
Okay. My name is Ricky. I'm from Muhammadiyah. I'm here to do some research.
My name is Benny. Actually, I'm going to get married with my fiancée. The card, the gown, everything is already set. We plan to build our future together. Also, we had promised, after all of this, we will get to France. But she changed. She was kind. But now, she's emotional. She thought that I had an affair, but it was wrong.
Okay. I'm sorry, sir, to hear about your fiance.
Someone want to kill us.
What? It's okay, sir. It's okay.
Thank you. Sorry for told you this.
It's okay. I got you find your fiancé and get married to her.
I hope so.
Can I offer something to drink?
Yeah, sure.
Selfie said that you have to meet her in her room alone.
Okay, thanks, ma'am.
So, you have to keep this secret?
Alright, look, I grind it.
What would I
do? I take her out.
Fine.
Where are you? killed her! You killed Honey!
You must believe me! I didn't kill Honey!
I saw everything and you still lie to me?
Felix, behind you!
Sorry.
I am the one fault. And help me.
No, it's not your fault. It's my fault.
How about you going back home or not?
Of course.
Ini hari dak musim lagi pisau di pinggang, cuma nak ngebukti ke kalu kau bener lanang. Kalau ngelawan jangan sarung-sarung ngajak rewang. Sikok lawan sikok belagu ngari tempat lapang. Ngomong berkawan deket lah mecat dulu, tapi kenyataannya busuk jeruk mentah pulu. Ingat akibat itu ada kena sebab, jangan cuma pacar ngomong maaf jo aku hilap. Aku dak pernah sirik ngingok kau sukses, tapi ngapo kau ketawa pas aku lagi ongkes. Kalu saro aram nak marai, cuba kalu jayo bersujud kau di kaki. Sekarang lah mecak kacang, lupa kulitnya. Dah ingat lagi dulu sama senang sama saro. Dapat kawan baru laju lupa kawan lama. Tapi kalau berkendak temohon-mohon minta nyawa.
Tipis nyawa kau berkawan, sedikit nak ujung lapan. Diajak berbalah kau berdua. Tipis nyawa kau berkawan, sedikit nak ujung lapan. Disegak budak dan ngelawan.
Kawan esok kula lebih dari bertahun-tahun. Dari awal masuk sekolah sampailah tamat kuliah, tak banyak berubah, makin banyak tingkah. Nambah banyak kendak, meluat keras hati. Ucak itu dia cak ini, dipanggil lidak nyimbati. Langanjuk tapi mangkeli, busu siku busu hati. Digetak ngajak berlari, wong si Rudi yang ngepasi. Sebelum kau ditangani, rai kau kukilani. Mengkali memang sifat tawaan lahir tadi. Rai 12 ngoceh-ngocehnya diburi. Ngari ke rumah warawiri, numpang majunya torai. Nyambut rokok sebatang berdiri Bistio berlari. Riai sekedar nak ngingeti, berkawan tu ada caro. Berasan tu aso-aso, jangan main tiabat slap kiri kanan. Alang kelanci bojong lapan kau jo.
Tipis caro kau kawan, sedikit nak ujung lapan. Diajak berbalah kau berdua. Tipis caro kau kawan, sedikit nak ujung lapan. Disegak mudah dan diajak berbalap kau berdua.
Action.
It's been a long day without you, my friend.